it's finally time to ditch the stock seat. It looks good and all, but as far as comfort goes, it has got to go. So, I went with the Mustang Standard Touring Solo Seat. I'll put the stock seat next to it and we'll compare. Here's a side-by-side comparison. You can see that Mustang seat, oh, it just looks so much better. It's gonna be so much more comfortable. It's gonna have a good bit more back support than the stock. I think that looks really good too. It's one of the reasons I went with the Mustang. Not only does it look good, but it's supposed to be very comfortable as well. I also got a matching Mustang fender bib to go with the seat. And I know earlier I had said that I was going to get a fender rack, a rear fender rack, to put luggage on and such. But I've since decided to go with the fender bib. I think it'll give it a much cleaner look. Not that I think the rack would have looked bad by any means. I think it would have looked fine, but I just think the bib will give it a much cleaner look. So let's go ahead and get it on there and see what it looks like. Okay, for this we're going to need C-clamp. I got this from Amazon. I'm going to feed that through the hole in the back of the fender. And then it came with a screw. It's big enough. So we'll get that on there. Alright, you'll need to get you a zip tie. Feed it through. Just like this. Get it through there. And you just put this clip on it like so. Here is the fender bib, matches the seat. Oh, it's gonna look really good. We're gonna go ahead and place that right around here. Let's get the seat. Now I'm gonna use this big bolt that came with the little seat. I mean the screw seat. I'm gonna use that and put it up here and then take the other screw and put it in the back, and I'll replace that screw later or paint it black or something. Let's go ahead and get this on here. Let's see. There we go. Now we're gonna put this like that. Let's see if we can get this screwed on good and tight. Sound good. Screw in here. Wow. That don't look right. Yeah, you just gotta kind of stretch a little bit. There we go. Mustang seat and fender bib. I think it looks pretty good. Let's throw a leg over it, see how it feels. Oh yeah, that's nice. I can still flat foot. I guess it does bring me up just a little bit. That'll work out real nice. So there you go. If you're thinking about getting a Mustang seat, touring seat, that's what she looks like. I do have a sissy bar coming too. Ordered that from the Forged, or the Forge. It's kind of one of those made to order type things, so it's gonna be a while before it gets to me. But I'm looking forward to that. All right, there's the Mustang seat with the matching fender bib. Thanks for watching.